Got some breaking news just into our newsroom. A resident at the Urban Ministries of Durham's emergency shelter tested positive for COVID-19. We know the person is in the hospital. The positive test came last week, and since then, two additional residents tested positive. Those two are said to not be showing any symptoms, but they are isolated.